sin la máscara, porque el original soy yo.
I am the real Sin Cara.
I am the real Sin Cara.
Hispanic language evokes images of animals and gods and heroes. It's considered sacred, and losing your mask is considered the ultimate insult. Hence the reason the loser of this match will take off his mask.
This has been such a chaotic, ongoing rivalry, Cole. You explained last week it started before either one of these men either entered WWE.
This rivalry dates back to Mexico over a decade ago. Sin Cara Negro actually burst on the scene in Juarez, famous character in there, and then he would go to the States to pursue his craft. When he left, his character would actually stay in Mexico. A new superstar was brought in to play that character, hence this rivalry that has been growing now for over 10 years.
And listen to the crowd right now. They're responding to what Sin Cara they're liking right now. And I think it's Sin Cara Azul.
And Booker, traditionally, once a superstar loses his mask, he'll never wear it again, correct?
You know, it's over. You know, once you lose the mask, I've been around this business a long time. I watched Mil Máscaras coming up, and I've never seen him without his mask on. That thing, that's huge for the Mexican tradition.
Great takedown there by Sin Cara Azul.
I mean, this Sin Cara right here, Sin Cara Blue, I mean, he's quick, he's agile, he's mobile, he's versatile, check him out. Oh my goodness.
Booker, of course, mentioning the great Mil Máscaras, who really paved the way for superstars like Sin Cara here. Deal with high-flying moves
check
like these.
Check this out right here. With the greatest of ease right there, Sin Cara just floats. Oh my goodness, that's beautiful work.
Of course, Máscaras once battled in the WWE back in the day. Legendary rivalry.
Nice takedown there by Sin Cara. Azul cover here.
With superstar Billy Graham, among others. You know, Máscaras, the first ever masked superstar to ever wrestle in Madison Square Garden.
Not only, you know, the work in Madison Square Garden, but become a big movie star as well here in Mexico. Has done it all, just like Sin Cara is doing it all right now.
And Sin Cara Azul firmly in control right now. See the quick striking ability of Sin Cara Azul. Right cutter there.
That could be the turning point.
I'm going to tell you, this thing is heated up tonight between Sin Cara versus Sin Cara. Who's going to step
now
up?
Sin Cara Negro with the cover. And Booker, to your point earlier, I think you're absolutely right. The fans here in attendance strongly behind
Check this out right here. Sin Cara Negro caught him right in mid-air. But like you say, Josh, the crowd here is on Sin Cara Azul's side here tonight in Mexico. It's beautiful.
Now look at Sin Cara Negro trying to tear the mask off of Sin Cara Azul. And again, Josh mentioned earlier the rules of the matchup. You win by pinfall or submission. The loser must unmask.
And again, Sin Cara Azul sends Sin Cara Negro crashing as this first ever mask versus mask match continues on SmackDown. Sin Cara Negro has taken control of this mask versus mask match, the first of its kind here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Let me tell you, in the break right
cover,
now.
Cover here.
Sin Cara Negro has been red tagging Azul in the break. I mean, he's feeling it and feeling it quite hungry right now. This thing's getting heated up.
And again, of course, call the rules of the mask versus mask match.
Yeah, you win this match via pinfall or submission, and the loser will be forced to unmask. And as we mentioned earlier, the ultimate insult to lose your mask.